Tis the season. Holiday World in Santa Claus, Indiana, open to the public for the season this weekend. The 78th season of the park will begin with two retract coasters, new food items, and new housing for team members. Splash and Safari will open on May 20th. Now, both parks will be cashless coming this year, but there will be cash-to-card kiosks available on site. You can read much more about that on our website, mywabashvalley.com.